Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Marley Mendoza and I'm a rock musician and a music teacher, and today I'm going to react to Ice Nine Kills' new song called Assault and Batteries. I'm really excited to react to this because the thumbnail of this is also really creepy and scary, and my assumption is going to be a really heavy song. Hopefully. Let's see. Are you ready? Let's get started. I am ready to be spooked out.
Deadly shootout at a local toy store has left one police officer wounded and a wanted serial killer dead.
Hold on. Our next guest claims her son's doll is possessed by the spirit of a dead mass murderer.
Ooh, that's scary. No. Oh, hell no. Oh my God. Yo, this is... It's your fault. The end.
Jesus Christ. Not only did this piece of shit kill his fiance, he does not have an original thought in his fucking head. I mean, kid play and Chucky Norris doll. What a fucking hack.
Original or not, he definitely hacked the hell out of his fiance.
Hey, that's not funny. Now you guys know the drill. We got 48 hours
this is a whole
to
movie.
Get something on this asshole or he walks. Now instead of worrying about what we don't have, let's worry about what we do have. I want everybody here to talk to every goddamn employee on every one of these videos, because somebody must have seen something. Okay, go, 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 go! Come on! Everybody, go! Except you, Nordberg. I need a cup of coffee.
You got it, Chief.
Decaf. Two Splendids.
Yo, I'm telling you, they could make a whole movie out of this. Like, a whole movie, a whole musical. Like, this is
You're
so fascinating.
Going down, Mr. Horrorwood.
That's it. Like I said, they need to make a musical. They have that musical, like, composition that is so different. Like, they need to make a musical. Einstein Kills the Musical. This is a whole movie. They really, really put in time and effort into this, like, whole, like, music videos and video, and it's fascinating. It really is. They've definitely grown in a good way, and they definitely honed into this horror theme of a band. Like, they really, really nailing it. I don't know what to say. I've done other reactions of Ice and Kills, and every song I hear is just getting better and better. So that's good. That's a good thing. What do you guys think about Ice and Kills? Do you like this type of music? Let me know in the comments. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.